house is like a big menagerie. All kinds of funny things you can see. A Thomas cat sleeps on the mat. A dog who feeds upon a shoe or a hat. Our house is just a home for bird or beast, including my Uncle Joe. And only yesterday another came our way that makes me yell, hooray! We've got a parrot in our house, Pretty Paul, Pretty Paul, Pretty Paul. We've got a parrot in our house, Polly wants a cracker now. Hear her swear like a trooper bold, remember she is only 2 years old. We've got a parrot in our house, Pretty Paul, Pretty Paul, Pretty Paul. Bill Smith called on Sister Kate, called last night and stayed real late. Lights turned low, Sister's bow, hugged her tight and said, I love you so. Honey, dear, just approve my love. Here I die for you. Right then from overhead, a voice spoke up and said,
go on, kid, die right now.
We got a parrot in our house,
Pretty Paul, Pretty Paul, Pretty Paul.
We got a parrot in our house, Polly wants a cracker now. Hear her swear like a trooper bold, remember she is only 2 years old. We've got a parrot in our house,
Pretty Paul, Pretty Paul, Pretty Paul.
Well, Byron, where have you been?
Ah, at the devil's ball.
Be still, Polly. Where's your wife now, Byron?
My wife has gone to the country.
Hooray, hooray.
Be still, Polly. You certainly do love your wife, Byron, don't you?
Oh, yes. I love my wife.
Oh, you kid.
Ah, shut up, Polly.
I said wife.
Yes, Arthur. My wife and I are like two big, big babies.
Look at them.
Will you be still, Polly? Well, Byron, you'll see her very soon, won't you?
Yes, Arthur. I'm just dying for a hug and a kiss.
Put him out. Let's just go.
Be a good girl, Polly, and don't say a word. Now, Byron, you wouldn't do a little wifey's feelings for anything in the world, would you?
No, never.
That's what they all say.
We've got a parrot in our house.
Pretty Paul, Pretty Paul, Pretty Paul.
We've got a parrot in our house. Polly wants a cracker now. Hear her swear like a trooper bold. Remember, she is only 2 years old. We've got a